When are you going to feel you've done enough for this rebellion?
I guess when the Empire is overthrown and people are free to live their lives the way they want again.
And when that time comes, how do you want to live your life?
I don't know. Guess I never really thought about it.
Likey.